Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I'm going to show you that Gabriela Scholazer biography and lifestyle. Full name Gabriela Scholazer. Born on 18 February 1994, age 27 years. Height 1.68 meter. Weight 73 kg. Nationality Dutch Mexican. Gabriela Scholazer is a recurve archer from Tijuana, Mexico, who represented that country before 2016 and has represented the Netherlands since 2017. In 2021, Scholazer and Steve Whistler won the silver medal in the mixed team event at the 2020 Summer Olympics in Tokyo, Japan. Career. She competed for Mexico in the archery competitions at the 2016 Summer Olympics in Rio de Janeiro, reaching the second round before being eliminated by Lisa Unruh of Germany. Following the mandatory break of 12 months in international competition for athletes switching national representation, Scholazer made her debuts as a Dutch archer at the third stage of the Archery World Cup in June 2018. In June 2019, partnered with Safwan Danberg, Scholazer won silver medal in the mixed recurve event at the Archery World Championships in Hurghadjansk, losing to the South Korean duo of Lee Woo-sook and Kang Chae-yung in the final. On 23 May 2021, she paired with Safwan Danberg to claim gold medal in the recurve mixed team event during the 2021 Archery World Cup, defeating the Bangladeshi duo of Dia Siddiqui and Andrewman Shana in the final. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.